everyone. I have a quick Dollar Tree haul. I went to the dollar store to pick up a few things for my son's school. And so let's go ahead and get started. I hope you all are doing well. And I wish you all a happy Valentine's Day. And yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. First thing is I picked up a card for his teacher. They only have two to choose from, and I thought that was cute. And then that's what that says. So I picked that up, and I think this was 50 cents. And then I picked up treat bags. And it just says Happy Valentine's Day. There is 40. I think, yeah, it's only one design. And then I picked up some candy to fill in the bags. So I got the Pixie Sticks. And the kids at her school loves these candies. Picked up some Tiger Pops. You get 22. And he has 21 kids in his class, including him. And then also this candy sticks. And then also got them this party favor, just to add something extra with the candies. And then the last two things are cards. I just got him these tattoo Valentine's cards. You get 32. And then I already opened to see what the cards look like, so I will show you. So it comes with the tattoos, the little heart seals, and then these are what the cards look like. So you get these four designs and 32 of them. And then I thought this card was really pretty. And this one also comes with 32 cards and the heart seals. And then you get two teacher cards, and they're both the same. It just says teacher, your work of art, party, and then it just has to and from. And then there's a verse on the card. And then it also comes with these cards. I thought these were really precious. It says, God makes you extra special. God's love for you is picture perfect. I'm glad God made us friends, and your sweet Valentine. I thought these cards were really pretty. I can use these three. I bought these for my craft. I'll use these three for any days. And then this one obviously has to be for Valentine's Day. And then it just has to and from. And then also a verse. Yeah, on the back of the card. So you get 32. So it came with all these. I thought that was really cute. And yeah, so that's all I picked up this time around. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.